Hi friend, in this short video, I want to talk about how you create Google Voice phone number that you can use to make calls to America for free. Now, if you are running an online freelance business, getting a USA number is very important because that's what you use to talk to your clients. You speak to them all over the world for free, and Americans are very comfortable if you are using their phone number to talk to them. So in order for you to get this number is to get a real USA number, and you go to Google/voice and you register. As you are registering your normal Gmail account, then you enter the phone number. They will send the verification code, and the entire process will be done. Then they will create this number for you. The number is actually free. So in order for you to get the US number, you can go to our store or jumbostore.com/portal and get this number. Used it to create your Google Voice account. So let's get into my PC and see practical demonstration on how to create this. So you just go to voice.google.com. It will take you here and you click on sign up. Choose web browser if you are doing it directly from your PC, and you click on create new account. Just like you're opening a new Gmail account. So it will take you here. You enter your name, then you enter the suggested or your preferred username that you want to use, because it will come with also an email, which is a Gmail account also, before it will now give you the number. So let me enter my preferred name, then you enter a password too, and you click on next. Okay, so then I would have gotten the phone number directly now from my US phone portal. So all I need to do by next, I'll now enter the phone number and then use it for the verification. So Google will send the verification to my US portal. So yeah, now I'll now change it from my current location here in Ghana to US. Okay, so I've gotten the number already, so I'll just paste it here now. That's the US phone number that I want to use to verify it. So I'll paste it. Okay, so I've done it and I've clicked on next. So this is the number above here. So I've gotten the code also. So I'll paste the code here and I'll click on verified. Okay. So once it's verified, now everything is ready. So here now I can either skip this or I can click on continue. And from here now I'll have my Google Voice account that it will create for me, and I can decide to use it on my phone. You can use it on your desktop. At our next video, I will show us how to use it on iPhone, Android, and different places like that. This Android, this Google Voice account. So I'll click here on agree, and that's all. So it's going to provide a number for me now that I can use. Okay, so it will take me back to Google Voice platform. So this is the number now at the top. So all I'll do now is to give anybody this number, and when you are online, they can call you, and you can also use this number to call any US number for free anywhere you are in the world. All you need is just an internet access on your phone or on your browser directly like this, then you can use it to make calls. So getting this number is very, very important. All you need to do is just to go to our store, get our phone portal. From there, you generate this phone number. You use it on Google to create this account. It's very, very easy and it's very, very fast. You can use this number to do your freelance business and all that. Thank you.